Hey, in Google I.O. 2017, Google has announced that Kotlin will be an official language for Android development. After that announcement, many developers were in confusion whether to continue with Java or replace with Kotlin. And many beginners have confusion what language to learn for Android development. In this video, we are going to discuss about what language to choose for Android development. And watch the full video. You have Google's opinion about this problem and a surprise announcement from our channel. So let's get into the video. Hi, I am Raghu from Activity Man. So before getting into Java versus Kotlin, let us give an intro to the people who don't know about Kotlin. Kotlin is a statically typed programming language which runs a Java virtual machine. Yes, it's run on Java virtual machine. Whether it's going to betray Java, we have to wait. Yes. And now let us compare Java and Kotlin from programmer's perspective. Number one, number of codes. A programmer will always wish to have less number of codes to solve a problem. In that problem, Java has more number of codes compared to Kotlin. In this way, Kotlin beats Java. Number two, compilation time. A programmer also wishes to the program must be compiled faster. In this one, Java beats Kotlin. Yes, Java has less compilation time than Kotlin. And number three, development. As we said before, Kotlin has less number of codes. It has less number of time to develop an app. So Java has more time to develop an app. In this one, Kotlin beats Java again. And the number four, community. Yes, Java has a huge developers community, while Kotlin is a new language and has limited number of community. So Java beats Kotlin again. And the finally, the pay. As a Google developer has more experience, have more pay. But a Kotlin developer is a new language, a beginner itself have a more number of pay. So Kotlin beats Java again. So in our channel, we prefer Kotlin to develop an Android app. On May 7, 2019, Google has announced that Kotlin is a preferable language for Android development. Yes, we must get ready to learn Kotlin. If Kotlin is a preferable language, it must have a business benefits too. Let me talk about that. It has two main business benefits. Number one, reduced project timeline. As we said, it has less number of codes. We can develop a more project in a short timeline. If we develop more project, we can earn more profit. And number two, fewer app crashes. As we said, it has less number of codes. We can debug a problem in an easy way. So it has more security and it has less fewer app crashes. Yes. And finally, here is the surprise announcement from our channel. We're gonna teach Kotlin. Yes, but it's not a crash course. We're gonna teach the basics that required for Android development. So get ready to learn Kotlin in our channel. So stay tuned by subscribing us and follow us on other social medias to get an instant updates. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, smash the like button and share this special announcement to your friends. Thank you.